Give me a minute. I know it's probably working, it's probably broadcasting, but I want to make sure. I gotta make sure. Hopefully, I can hear myself. I'm testing. So 1, 2, 3, testing mic, making sure I can hear myself good using the camera. So, okay, all right, it's hi, so I guess everything's working. Yeah, forgive me, I'm doing all my other stuff here. Making sure everything's working, trying to get all my streams going right. Save changes here. So, hi. Okay. I think I'm fairly good here. I'm just trying to make sure I got everything working right. So, hi. Welcome to my first part of Let's Play Nathan Drake Collection here. Or Uncharted, the Nathan Drake Collection. Excuse me as I trip up. I just got it today for an early birthday present, so I'm going to try and play through this as fast as I can. Hopefully I can get through all three games before the new one comes out. Hopefully I can, because I'm going to be pre-ordering the new one here soon so I can get it the day it comes out. So, yay! I can't wait till the fourth Uncharted. So, anywho, this has always been one of my favorite game series. Ever since I got a PlayStation 3, I tried the demo of Drake's Fortune. I was like, okay, this is kind of cool. Got it, played it, fell in love with it, and, I played the demo of it, and then later I got Among Thieves. Then I found, when I was playing Among Thieves, I found Drake's Fortune, played Drake's Fortune, then went back to Among Thieves and finished Among Thieves. Among Thieves is my favorite. I love the second one so much. I love the train scene, and I love the snow effects. So, Drake's Deception, I've only played through it maybe, I think I've only played through it once. It was awesome. I loved it, but it didn't grab me like Among Thieves did. So, anywho, besides all that, you know, all boo-hoo, get over kind of story here, as I throw stuff away. Missed the trash can. Ah! Anywho, so I'm going to play through all these again, and we're going to go from here and see how this is on the PlayStation 4 version as I rub my eyes, because my eyes are bothering me. Freaking allergies. But my wife is at a play, so it's Valentine's Day. Who else should I spend it with but, you know, Drake here. Nathan Drake. So, without further ado, let's go. This is the first time I popped the disc in. Just got the update. Got this all set up, so let's see how it goes. So, of course, we'll start with the very first one. And I like how they're remastered. Get my controls kind of set up. I think I don't need to flip them, but we'll see as I get started. Anywho, okay, so let's get started on this. Drake's Fortune. Yay! God, I love the Drake, Nathan Drake theme. Huh, they added in speedrun. I never noticed that before unless it was on the other one. I'm doing it as normal. I suck at all the other skills, so let's go from there. Oh, sorry, it has to do. There we go. I did not know it was cut out like that.
coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Mr. King Rugg, huh? For example, can't defy an empty coffin.
Dun, dun, dun. I just now noticed the Naughty Dog logo is on the back of his suit.
Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Game looks much better.
Pirates?
Yeah. They don't take prisoners.
Yeah, it is on his neck. How you shoot somebody on accident. Okay, let's just make sure I get my camera straightened out once I get going.
How the hell did he find us out here?
These guys have been telling me for weeks.
Okay, excuse me a second. Probably, hopefully it doesn't mess up the deal. I think that was a little different too. Yeah, because I think it used to be L1 and L2. My aiming probably sucks bad. Try and get used to a different controller. I know it's probably not a good excuse, but oh well. You can kind of shoot them as they go into the water.
Sully, where are you?
Let's see how I do on the combo. I've never been good at doing the combos.
That's not good.
again. Not good. I hope that's a waterproof.
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Now, how'd she jump in the water and then, you know, keep that above her head like that? That don't make sense. I love Sully, he's great.
Okay then, I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Goddamn drain.
I was on to something big.
Yeah, I love that.
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully, this is it. This is finally it.
Yeah.
Nah.
The camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. Still as good as new.
Sully, the drone can hold it all.
Still good as new.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe the producer can get it on the air.
Oh, come on.
Nate, you trust her?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
Real gentle, Sully.
I know.
It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? No, I don't trust her, Faye. That's why we can move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that...
Bye! Okay, maybe I should have hit that button. Sorry about that. I didn't realize I was going to do that. I'm learning how to stream differently.
I'm not as young as you used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
No, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just about there.
I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santa off on Pablo as a farm? Yeah, it was a little, but... I'm not going to bring it down, that is...
in on every word.
I love their relationship and how they feed off each other. I wish I kept all my stuff from my PS3 version with all my, where I found all the trinkets. Would be nice. Oh well. It would have been kind of cool if they made it into one giant game where they mix a little bit the third one in with this one, so you start off as when you first met Sully and then go from there. Did he say it's higher than a bride in a brothel?
Nah, it's older than 2,000 years old.
Huh. I think they changed that dialogue, because I thought he said he's sweating like a hooker in church. Unless that's later, but I remember that line. Huh. Or if they changed it. I'll go back through later and try this part again. They did, and I'm right, and that's what he was really supposed to have said, then that makes me kind of sad. You know, don't pull a George Lucas. Don't go back and start changing stuff. If people got offended by it, oh well, they can go suck a duck. PS4 controller's weird feeling right now. I saw something up there. I think I saw a trinket. If so, I never knew about that one. Ah, shoot. Yeah, this controller is a little bit more sensitive. I never knew about that one. Wow. Pull out a corner of my eye, flicker. I like it. It'd be a good home. Just need internet. And power.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did.
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt.
was really having consoles.
Too busy big bar tabs and anybody buses.
That well, just a few bad DJs.
Just a few?
But
bad girls are fun.
That's the other way you were eyeing
that. Elena? I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All fair in love and war.
Not really.
If you can't tell the difference.
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble. The Spaniards feel a lot of crap.
I love how they did that. And I suck. Then why didn't you do that to begin with?
All right, let's
go. Oh, now the wheels turn on it.
Hurry, sir.
That was a little bit of a place. Took this place at the back door, huh?
Oh, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Well, how do you do the journal? I gotta figure this out on this one. Oh.
Yeah,
okay.
There it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or razor. See if you can light it.
I keep forgetting the trackpad's a touch button. Yes, thank you. I kind of figured that out. I just got a PS4, so I'm trying to learn all the different controllers. Where's the barrel? It was on the air side. Now, why couldn't you have just looked over the edge, pointed out, and shot? But I guess suspense. They got added suspense here. Come on, Sully. Like I said, I can't wait till the fourth one. Really? Really? Thank you.
Wait, I recognize these things.
The order of success.
Da, 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 da. So square, lion-looking dude, spider face. Oh, how was it I got up there? It's been a while since I played the first one. Dang it. This is way more sensitive. I like that big old grunt, and it's like barely a jump. That's number three. Oops. Okay. Oops. Dang it. Note to self, circle drops. Gotta remember that. I'll get better after a bit, after I get reused to the game. Nope, that's number three, so jump. Was it that dude? Yeah. So it's here, back across, and then across the other way. Last one.
No!
Yeah, it's like there's a ladder coming to the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Naturally. Really? You couldn't just walk over to the... That's creepy how they use skulls like that. That is just creepy. That's kind of creepy. Marco! That can be taken so wrong. No, you bloody idiot. put it out, blow stuff up. So what if the place collapses? You're alive. That's all that matters. No.
I've got this one.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
This looks safe.
Yeah, it's safe. It's just old wood. New controller, don't film me now! Whee! I still think Nathan Drake is better than Tomb Raider, Lara Croft.
After that, we better be.
You're scraping up the dirt! Even if it's a couple of ounces, it's still worth quite a bit. Well, today's standard. And then there's just a convenient hole in the back of the building.
Huh. They stopped here.
I know there's a trinket up here. Come on, where are you? There you are. Silver turtle. My dad would love to be able to find stuff like that. When he does malocating.
Wait, something's here then? There's something we don't see today.
Old U-boat.
Okay.
I need to be careful with the PlayStation button. They're easy to bump. I'm sorry, he looks hilarious when he swims. I mean, he's really halfway out of the water here. Ah, shoot, wasn't enough. I probably could have made it in that one jump, but... It looks like a cat trying to climb the wall. Too much. Yep. Okay, where was the way down? Like I said, I love the Uncharted series, but his climbing skills make me laugh. Let's go get the trinket at the tip of it. I still want to jump, but yeah. No killing yourself.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. Blood everywhere. Soup.
What?
Must have been some bad soup. I don't know how people handled the inside of those subs like that. I don't know how they do subs now anyways. I'd go insane. I'm claustrophobic as it is, and yeah, nope. Take one, take them all, shoot! I was a treasure collector, I was, you know, collect every little one I could find.
The Spanish gold. The coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Nathan Drake, you're not a true treasure hunter. You left treasure behind. Now there's another trinket inside.
Cozy.
But I can't remember where it was. How you doing?
We're in the captain's quarters. Get this. He's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Looks like he was killed.
He's a little thirsty.
Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Take his wallet.
We're all hearts.
Nope.
Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, I'm not going to believe you. I think I found a missing page. Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. I'd get the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip,
huh? Or what? Sully?
Sully?
Sullivan. Sullivan.
Not in here.
That's probably bad.
Just a little. Maybe there wasn't a treasure in here. Ooh, I like how they did the refraction. Navarro, take it easy. I talk like this because it's very menacing sounding.
Fingers of it. It's not too bad. Now I think this is a bit more.
Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with
it. Sully!
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 Said new controller. What? Run! Run! I'll probably finish off this chapter and then, call it here for a little bit. My wife's heading home, so yay, playtime has to stop for a little bit. Unless she takes a nap. If she takes a nap, then yay, we're good. I can keep going. But we will see. Kinda okay aiming. I'm so used to aiming with a PC. I can do so much better with a mouse.
We're shooting at you too, you know.
Oh, hi. I suck at doing the brutal combo. Drink it. Yay. Thought I saw something else there. Come on, sucker. Really?
Long story. Tell you later. guys aren't messing around.
Oh. Purple derp, ladder. No, let's reload. Really? I'm going to jump in one space! Makes me think of Portal 2. Say apple. Okay, say this. Okay! How do I pay for that? Your buddy's dead, you're dead. No need to pay. Okay, never mind. I get to play a little bit longer until my wife's ready, because they're going shopping for groceries. Yay! Keep playing! It is Valentine's Day and all that, so yeah, I need... Yeah, when you kind of get this put onto your finger, it's kind of a, whip. Let's go. Okay! I love my wife. I love her to death. She's awesome. Now if I can get her into playing these kind of games, I'm great! She's good at Peggle, and I think that's all that matters, I guess. I guess start small. Man, that was a piece of art. Wait a minute, I already broke that one. Oh my god, the pots are regenerating. Run! Killer pots! I want my mommy! This game's scary. Yes, I'm a little weird if you're kind of wondering by now. But when you kind of happen to be a network administrator, you kind of go a little crazy. Just a little bit. Didn't I shoot you in the head? Thank you for being a target, girl. Elaine, whatever. Okay, so I'm getting the hang of being, doing the brutal combos.
Yeah, this way.
That's my phone number. I need to watch that number and see if that number increases or decreases. I like looking for inconsistency.
Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
What the hell was that?
Anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
42 or 41. Like I said, I love this. Is why I love this series. It still makes me laugh to this day. Space. I can't really say that because Elite Dangerous I play is pretty big too. I think it's like 40 gigs. Hey, why don't you leave the AK-47 behind? Well, I don't have ammo anyways. Oh, time to see how they did the grenades. Hopefully they're a lot better than having to do like the PlayStation 3 where you had to kind of go like, I think I got it. Or they made it kind of like how, I don't know, just shoot the damn lock. Whereas, like, Uncharted 2. Before going through there, let's check for trinkets really quick. I think there's one here. I thought there was one here. Maybe I may be wrong. Yep, there's one. There it is. I'm trying to do all this stuff, my memory is kind of a pain. It hurts when you get older. But I really hope y'all are enjoying the show so far, even with my weirdness and not talking too much, or talking too much, either way, yeah. I hope you're enjoying the show. And there's another trinket. Or treasure, I like calling them trinkets. Aw, oh, fish charm. It's a pretty fish. And see, I like how this one here, they concentrate on the look of the water. The second one, it's like each one does different technology. You know, this one here is water. The second one's snow. And the third one's how sand reacts. Well, and the water, because there's... If you ever play the third one, you're on a giant ship and it's rocking back and forth and all the items on it sliding with the waves. It's very awesome. So I'll give the third one, you know, sand and ship wave or water waves, ocean waves. Wow, I am good with words. I promise English is my first language. Hey little birdie, cute little birdie. Bye birdie. Oh, they took it out where you don't have to do this anymore like it used to. They always take me off in there and go da, 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 try and balance. Maybe I need to do this. One second. Sorry. Let me turn the sensitivity. After a while, I'll get better at aiming. I just gotta get used to playing games involving shooting and aiming again. I know I shot the bird, but I had to shoot the bird. It didn't kill it, though. The bird's alive. I'm sorry I shot the bird. I didn't mean to. Would have been funny that we had it so the bird attacks you. Oh, I guess I killed the other guy. Okay, I don't remember if there was a trinket in this area. Second one, I'm good at sneaking around and doing ninja attacks, but I know I aimed at it and pulled the trigger, but I had to! I wanted to see what it did. Aw, really? Did I really miss that bad? It's because I shot the bird. I'm sucking because I shot the bird. Oh, where I shot the bird? Well, I don't know if I can get back down there. Let me see here in a second. Shot him in the head. Oh, good. It's back to the old school way. Yeah, I can't get back up there to the bird. Well, I probably could. Let's see. Nope, can't go back. Oh, next time I go back through, I'll go get it. Thank you. Ah, great. Shotgun, dude. Point headshots. Self-armed up here. Let's go with the shotgun for now. Pistol ammo. Ow, ow. Oh, see if there's a trinket here. Yep, there is, I think. Grenade! Another grenade! To me, that looked like more of a shoulder shot there, but, I take it as a head. Shotgun! Okay, you scream grenade, you see grenade, how come you stay by the grenade? Well, you know what? Stop shooting me! Oh, you're gonna hide behind the corner, huh? Okay, let's go get the AK-47s. Shotgun's great, but still have my good old AK. That was pathetic. Everybody dead? Yep, everybody dead. And I need the AK because I think a little bit later it's going to get a little bit tougher and I need something to actually have distance versus splatter ability. Oh, wait, what? Oh, no, it's a shotgun. How is it that you got up there? Was it up here and then jump? Yeah. There, trinket. Hey. Just jump right here, and then... Nope. Ah, can't mirror this one. I could jump like he can. Hi, birdies. I won't shoot you, because I got in trouble already. Okay, I think there's another one up here somewhere. Thought there was. Maybe in the other area. Okay, so it's probably not. Okay, I'm all full of that ammo. No, I don't want the shotgun. Don't need it. I need that right now.
Sure, sure.
Nope. Never hurts to try. Ah, crap. You don't have to shoot everybody, huh? I mean, what'd I ever do to you? Suck a ding-dong duck. Oh, this is the part I always screw up. Really? Just like that. Wow. Nope. Dang it. That was stupid. Oh, yeah. Really? This is so bloody embarrassing. The bloody hell! Oh, shoot. Hi. I'm so sorry. I am embarrassed about all that. No, 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 no! Please didn't make me have to do the other jumping part all over again. Even on the PS3, I suck so much at this part for some reason. I jumped on the car and then he just goes whoop, off the edge. Forgive me for sucking so bad. Really? I freaking jumped up at an angle. Yeah, for the love of God is right. Okay, this is really getting on my nerves, like bad. I normally don't suck this bad, but I mean, jeez. Finally, about dang bloody time. See, even on the PS3, I had a hard time with that scene. I kind of wonder if it's just the first one, how he's controlled, or the controls in it. I kind of wonder if they weren't just, you know, as spot on as the second one. Because the second one, the controls are a lot better. A lot better. Okay, let's continue on after that little fiasco. Like I say, I apologize again. I'm really not that bad. But then I really can't sit and blame the game because it's me who's controlling it, so my fault. I suck. Thought so. Soon it'll be like, you found a VHS tape. Really? And kids will be wondering, what the heck is a VHS? Found the airplane. Well, part of it. There at the airport. Checking for trinkets. Nope. I'm gonna get spotted anyways. Already headshots. I think with an AK-47 you wouldn't be getting up and walking around if I shot you in the gut that much. Those things kind of tear you up pretty good. Oh, a shotgun guy is supposed to pop up. Lucky. That was me doing the crap aim. Oh, hey, headshot. Not complaining. Not gonna complain on that one. Air guy was in there just fine. Ah, he must have loosened it. I'll give him that. Sweet. We're gonna do combat this way.
Good at this.
Trophy.
Oh, how's it?
He ran right into that. Wow. Come on, climb down. Scoop up some ammo here. You had an AK-47. You had an AK-47. Yes, I know that goes. Oh, crap.
Love of God.
Exactly. Where'd he go?
Oh,
Come on, shotgun dude. AK-47 is better than your shotgun right now. Ah, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Stop shooting at me. No! Why are you climbing? You're getting shot at and you want to climb. A-hole. Ah. Yeah, I'm terrible.
Better watch where I'm going.
Wait a minute, I think there's a... That's one hell of a toothpick. Wow, that's like picking your whole face out. Probably one of those multi-purpose, probably toothpick, shave your head, shave your face, and murder your buddy at the same time. Oh, Jesus, right. Get that nice little neck snap going. Be good enough where I can actually. Never mind. Let's say get up there and snap his neck, but. Oh well. Not gonna complain. Too short. Or not close enough. Ooh, I think I popped him in the head. I think. Nope, didn't. Thank you. AK-47 kills. I don't know if I killed him or that got him. Don't care, he's dead. It's all that matters. Yeah, you're a shotgun. I don't want a shotgun. Somewhere over here is another trinket, I think. Was it? It was somewhere, I thought. as if my memory serves me right. Maybe not, maybe I was thinking of somewhere else. I just don't want to get nailed by a trap. See, I always thought I was up here in this corner. Maybe not. They like to hide them quite well. Oh well. Good thing you went on. Really? Did I get stuck? There it goes. I was gonna say, no, don't. If I got stuck, I would have ended it right here. And I would have reload. George of the Jungle! Oh, shoot. Some parts make you pee a little. Oh, no little trinkets. Boo, sad panda.
Can't be serious.
I think he's serious, right? Pink. Ooh, grenades. I love grenades. No, screw that little micro gun. I hate that little 9mm. Great for mowing them down pretty quick, but darn it. come on. Give me a minute here. Jeez. Didn't want to do that. I had him. Gotcha. Nope, don't want that. No, thought there was one in there. Let me go back this way. Nothing in that one. Oh, well. Let's just check this other one, just in case. Nope. From this point on, I don't know where all the little trinkets are. Well, I see you too. Stop shooting at me. Dance. Come on now. Nothing in here. Ow! Come on, Tubby. That was easy. No, I didn't want to pick that damn thing up.
Just what I needed.
Hee hee. I know, I probably could have snuck around and... could have gotten the guy and... John, the guns are blasting home, but oh well. They're all dead now, that's all that matters. Oh wait, maybe I didn't have to. Oh, I think I should have gone that way, yeah. Thought I'd go that way. Do I go this way? Oh, that's to the other side of the wall. No, I don't go this way. Oh, what way was it? Trying to remember. Oh, wait, it was down the hallway. I thought. Or not. Yeah, it was up there. Like I said, it's been a while since I've done this one. It's always played Among Thieves more. Or not. Yeah, Among Thieves.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
Elena!
Whee!
Oh shoot. Oops, sorry. Hit the keyboard. Okay. Sorry about that. Oh, but I'll put it to 44. There's my guy. Man, I'm already out of ammo for the 44. That sucks. Fun time. Hi. Screw you. Screw you. That would actually chop you up pretty good. I didn't know you little bastards were around here. Where are you? Oh, well. I wish you could tear up the car. Or a Jeep, whatever. And I guess I'll use that for now until I get my other gun back. I would go back and get the... Never mind. Screw you. Really? Ah, crap. I forgot about this part. This is one of my least favorite areas. Exactly. No, not between those two. Go over here and duck. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, just that sound. Dang it. Should have just shot him in the face. Oh well. Practice. I gotta hate this part. When you get cocky, you start dying a lot. Cover. Another trophy, 50 kills with a 9mm. Place to jump down with you guys. Okay, I didn't know you could do that. Anymore? Huh? No? Okay. Sad panda. There's poles right there. Why can't you grab it? How old this water would be, if it is, because this is kind of like a stagnant pond. Ugh. God knows what you would get from this. Guess just don't swallow the water. Okay, where's the first dildo? There it is. Yay, water. Still wouldn't want to drink it. Or get it in my mouth. Forgive me as I... Okay. I put my tablet into battery saver mode here so it won't die as fast. The thing I like about Uncharted is it's...
Hi, Ryo.
Hi, Six. How you doing?
Wait a minute. What's so important about that tower?
Oh, no!
Such a bitch.
Dang it. Dang it. Couldn't get off the dang wall. Oh yeah, I forgot I had this. Surprise! Wow. Yeah, I think it's almost to the point where I need to stop for a bit. A-hole. Sorry I haven't been on 14 much, Six. Pick up the ammo. Thank you. I didn't know. It's been a while since I've been on. No, I didn't want that.
That's what I needed.
Shotgun or AK? I'll get the AK. Or a shotgun, not AK. Wow, I am good at stuff.
What's this?
Are you freaking kidding me? Yeah, I think Uncharted 2 and up, actually, the controls, I think, were tighter in it. Well, especially jumping between things. I think they had a problem and they fixed it. Ooh, bird. I'll shoot you at you too. Shoot at you too. Wow. Couldn't remember what button it was. I hate quick time events. Quickly push this button. Why? It's not like in real life I'm sitting there going, okay, what do I do? What button do I push to jump out of the way of this car? Seriously? That's some shoddy craftsmanship there. Oh, I expect a trinket right there, but oh well. Birds. Tee hee. That's what I get for shooting the birds.
Excuse me.
Poor guy. Just want to make sure. Nope, nothing there. And then that's when the rope snaps and you fall to your death. Like I've been doing a lot. Okay, I got the key. And then that one. Which way was it? I think it was back this way. It's been too long. Way too long. No, it was back that way, darn it. Let's just take the shortcut.
Thank you.
Now that door's probably so freaking old, you could have just kicked it down. It should have had it where it just falls down. And of course, another part that I don't like. Have fun. Quit shooting at me, damn it. Seriously? That's the amount of the AK, might as well grab that. Go. Hey! I didn't know that was there. Darn it. That would have made life so much easier. Grab you. I know there's probably a trinket somewhere around here. My little treasure, where are you? I can't remember where you are. It's been a while. It's been too damn long. Shoot, I'll take the 44. Okay, let's just continue. Nothing up there. Ow, ow. Excuse me a second. I think my wife's blowing up my phone here. Hold on 1 second. I am so sorry. Sorry, my wife's here real quick. Hold on. Sorry about that. So when we get to the next chapter, we're gonna stop. Okay. Probably a trinket somewhere. No, I'm probably missing it. Probably not. Neat. He just hop on one leg. Okay. So like I said, here in a bit, when we get to the next chapter, I'm gonna stop for the evening. Probably continue more later, but gotta go eat. Okay. I'm really not gonna get my shotgun. No trinkets. Okay. Oh, gotta look at the table.
These aren't Swiss fish. They're English fish. Fletcher, you have
marked our way
down. Pray that you will lead us there. Francis.
Oh, hi. Come here, big boy. Sorry, I'm doing two things at once. How did Shotgun end up there? Seriously? Man. Sorry, I'm doing some of my tablet too at the same time here. Okay, let's continue on. I win. Have some candy. Seriously? Did I just really just do that? Yes, I freaking did. I can't believe I did that. Down here. Back down here. Fall. Ouch. Roll. Ouch. On, blah blah blah, move the light. Shotgun above the door frame. Back to outside. Came this way, saw cutscene, bang bang bang, kill kill kill, shot shot shot. No! Well, thankfully it starts me back here.
Oh,
Okay, I think this is about where the end of this chapter.
This must have been Trace.
So what are you looking for?
You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the book.
The girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long. She's probably up the island by now. Go for help.
Aikuchi, you will never be a Coco.
Fight mine, just you.
How much trouble can one girl?
No, no. Do what? Yeah, I'm almost done. I'm at the very end of this chapter, I think, honey. People can hear you.
Oh.
So, you're embarrassing me.
What?
But thanks for watching. This is the end of this season, this part. We'll be continuing on later as my wife looks at me weird. I'll do part two. Yeah, forgive me. Even Six is watching from 14.
Okay.
Never mind. Anywho, thanks, like, and subscribe. No, I didn't want you to take a picture.